Hey, it's Amir the X-Men here at Mossy 4 Pacific Beach, hanging out with Cole Lowenfeld, general manager of this great dealership, and Karen Terra, CEO of the Emilio Norris Foundation. All right, Cole, how did you hear about my 18th annual Cruise for the Cause virtual car show benefiting the Emilio Norris Foundation?
Well, I was listening to the radio, Magic 92.5, heard about an opportunity to give $50 so a child could get to an appointment to have chemotherapy or some other cancer treatment. Couldn't believe that children needed rides to get to the hospital. I thought, wait, we can take this one step further. The Mossy organization has always been one of giving back, and we just found this an opportunity to do that.
Now, how did you decide to donate and pay for the wrap for the beautiful 2024 Transit lease it to the Emilio Norris Foundation?
Well, the Transit, I think, because it's a 7-passenger wagon, it's got doors that open on both sides, it's easy entry and exit. It has room actually to take out some of the seats if you need to, put in a wheelchair if someone needs wheelchair access in the car. We just thought it was a perfect fit for the rides.
So Cole, tell us about Mossy 4 Pacific Beach. Why is it different than every other dealership here in the county?
Well, number one, it's family owned. A lot of dealerships are going to corporate ownership. We're family owned, everyone lives in the community. We want to give back to this community. I hope that everyone gets a family feeling when they walk in here. That's our goal.
How great is this, Karen, to get a great donation from Mossy 4 Pacific Beach? Tell us how this is going to benefit the Emilio Norris Foundation.
Well, this is such a great van, and we're so excited about this. So grateful to Mossy 4 and to Magic 92.5 for your amazing generosity. This is going to help us continue with our mission to ensure that no child misses a cancer treatment due to lack of transportation. Every year, we transport at least 4,000 children to and from their cancer treatments and put about 100,000 miles on our vans collectively. And so this is just going to help us continue. It's a beautiful van. It's clean. You know, even before COVID-19, we ensure that our vans are spotless. You know, children have compromised immune systems. And so we always have to make sure that they're getting a safe and hygienic ride to their cancer treatment. So this is just amazing, and we're so excited. And you know, we just got the wrap last week, and it looks beautiful. And you know, again, thank you to Magic 92.5, and you know, and Mossy Ford and Cole, and everything that you've done. We would not be able to do this without the support of the community members like you. So thank you.
Thank you, Mossy Ford Pacific Beach.
Hope to see you guys soon.